to, but you are the light. You're the light of the world. When others are in trouble, and others are hurting, others are looking for a way out, they look to the light to come out. Jesus knew that he would go back to heaven and sit on the right hand of God, but he was going to lead a light in the world. So others could see the light and see your good works and glorify God.
Hallelujah.
Oh, God. Thank you, Jesus. Have a light of the world. And when we remind ourselves that we are the light of the world, a city that sits upon the hill, and this dying world where things are happening and we are being acquainted with all types of people and all types of spirits. There are spirits of so many types of spirits that are lurking around and about. But God has set you up on a pedestal. God has got you up high. And they see what you got on. They like that hat that you're wearing. May like those shoes that you're wearing. May like that suit that you're wearing. May like that dress that you're wearing. But after a while, they may stop looking at that. But if they see your light, see how God that came into your heart, came into your mind, changed your thought, changed your walk, changed your talk. They begin to look at you in a different light. Say, there's something about that person. There's something about their life that is drawing me. They see the change in your life. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. But we got to realize that God blesses us. And we begin to drive our cars and our automobile to the house of prayer. It's good. Give God thanks. And thank you for all the good things that he's done for us. But I remember when the horse and buggy was going around and cars wasn't that popular. People, many people didn't have them. Especially us black people. We didn't have many cars. But yet, walk to the church. We got to the church. The saints began to pray. The blood cut off just like a hat. So they knew the God was in their midst. They didn't have the kind of money they could go to the doctor all the time. But Jesus, Dr. Jesus, had to bless all to touch their body, to heal their body, to bring them out. Don't want to do it like we want to do it.